little step back. He'll be barreling it right to his backside. All right? Let's go again. Keep that shoulder down. Keep that shoulder down. Good. You shouldn't be making a lot of contact with that bag, just like you did. You don't want to try to knock him down. What good is that going to do you to knock him down? Because this guy's going to be 330 pounds. You ain't going to knock him nowhere. He's going to have you by 100 pounds. You want to get under him and out technique him. It's about technique. All right? Go again. Jump that shoulder. Good. Jump that shoulder flat. Go again. Go around one more time. Good. Good, 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 good. Good. Just like a receiver running his route. You want to plant and lean. Plant and lean. Good, 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 good. Now explosion, explosion. Everything is quick. Because once I plant, I'm like a receiver running my route. Okay, once I plant here, my next three steps. Y'all gonna always hear me say three steps. Them three steps, when you redirect, are the most important. Just like coming out the blocks in your 40. The first three steps is the most important. A receiver coming out of his break, the first three steps is the most important, because that's when he's gaining separation. Okay? That's when you gain the separation. A defensive back, once he gets his hip flipped, once he gets here, the first three steps. One, two, three. I gotta get going. This guy might be better than you. Let's go.
Don't try to run him over. You ain't proving nothing.